Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We're up before the sun.
We're up before the sun because we care so much about our K&J'ers.
Yeah, and that's why I'm so tired because it's really early.
You already know what's up.
Up, guys. As you can tell, we're at Kian's apartment again, and there's no tables or chairs or any type of furniture in this bitch.
So. I'm a simple kind of guy. You come in here.
So we're putting sitting on like. A mattress for him right here.
We're sharing it. Okay, so.
We're going back to our roots.
Okay.
We're trees, but we're going back to our seeds.
Okay. All right, so basically, we used to be crazy, now we're not. So we're gonna see if we can go back and play around with mousetraps.
Yep. Never got too bored of these bad boys. Why are you setting that one up?
Because I want to show them how it works.
Okay.
Put your finger up.
This is how it works, guys, look. So.
No, put your finger.
You're crazy, what the f***?
All right, everybody, this is a mousetrap, and this is how it works.
Damn, that Sharpie guy hit.
Whatever, you know, we're playing with mousetraps today, but...
We're doing it again. This is part two.
This is basically mousetrap spelling part two. We're both idiots. We both really don't know how to spell anything.
Don't try this at home.
Yeah, tour.
Unless you're, like, really good at spelling, you can try this and probably get it right.
Yeah.
Also, disclaimer, we're probably gonna look like dumb right now. I'm not a spelling guy.
Me either.
And I'm talking more than Kian in this video, so count up my shit right now and count it
up. I don't think you can talk either. Yeah, so this is Mousetrap Spelling Bee Part 2. Welcome, sit back, relax, and watch these two idiots do what we do best.
Another disclaimer, I'm not a spelling type of guy, I'm a math whiz.
Thanks for clearing that up, Marker. Let's get it.
All right, Nixon.
Okay, first word. We're gonna put them right
I'm
here for
scared.
You guys.
I'm
scared! It's not easy.
They don't even know. Okay, look.
Oh shit, guys. We forgot to tell you!
We have body parts. Ah! Hope we get a complaint.
No, don't yell.
I can yell because Kian has a house!
Stop. We have body parts in this little bowl. If we spell it. Alright, if we spell it wrong, we get entrapped to depart. Go.
Alright, first
one.
Caribbean.
Caribbean?
Carrot bean?
No, Caribbean.
Alright, I wanna be a carrot, you be the bean.
Okay, I'll be the beanstalk. Do your jack.
I'm about to get mousetrapped.
Me too, it's the first one! Dude, what are you spelling over
the long word, bro?
Is it?
This doesn't look right.
Hold on, me either. Hold on. Dude, my does not look right at all.
Oh, so it's one R?
One R. Two
B's. Dude, at least I don't look like a dunk. Please, I zoom in on that editor. Who the f*** edits this?
It looks like a four-year-old wrote that.
Dang it!
Caribbean!
Alright, yeah. By the way, there's a pass in there, and there's also a switcheroo, so I can pick whatever. You'll see.
What have you got? I'm trying. I want? Both of them are over.
Well. You can guess who wrote this one. He spelled tongue wrong. Why isn't it doing it? Why is it not doing it?
Okay.
Okay, he spelled tongue wrong. I've got the f***ing tongue. You're doing it. You're doing it.
I'm doing it.
No, yeah. Yeah, okay, so before we filmed this video, I was like, oh, pinky toe is gonna hurt like shit. Harrison's like,
mate, that's not what I had, so.
And we made a promise that once we get pinky toe, Harrison's
dude.
Why were you sad?
Can you say something?
You knew I was fucking
you
didn't
even say.
Why were you all like, oh no, you fucking bitch.
Dude, he has to do it.
I'm ready to go.
Get the way up.
I'm scared, dude.
I'm
scared, dude.
Your lip is with it. It's like this. Yeah, okay. Yeah, like that. Now stay. Close your. Yes, dude. You're hesitating. You're gonna let.
No! Stop it.
You're gonna have to let me do it.
Tell him to stop. He's like. Yeah, I'm hesitating. So hesitating.
H-E-S-T-ating. and was kicking in my face. Like,
I'm not doing the pinky with a finger. It got my pinky, swear to God.
Shut up. Fucking liar.
I just got it to the pinky, I have to get it to my fucking tongue, and you have to just watch Harrison get his, your shit.
You're so out of
the way. That's not funny, I hate that.
It's Jay.
That hurt.
K and Jay. You did on tour, remember that? Remember
yeah,
you,
but there's people cheering like, Jay.
Cheer.
Jay, that's Jay, it. He Jay, had no. He's Jay, not. Jay, he does not get a chance. Jay, you, bitch.
Put your hands. Bring your hands. All right, so basically, like I said, if you didn't understand me, before this video even started, we were doing pinky toe. Harrison said it wasn't gonna be a big deal, so he agreed to do this. He wants to do the pinky toe instead of me. He has his pinky toe out. He has his pinky toe out. It looks gnarly, and we're gonna crush it.
Are you ready?
Oh, sober now. Oh, man, it's bad though. Oh.
Alright, next one.
Discipline.
I know. Why does this not look
mine
right?
Mine does not look right either.
Every time I freaking spell right, wrong, brother, whatever. Show it. He spelled this cap line.
No, it's I spelled discipline with an A.
You're right. JC is right.
The spelling bee lords, thank you for blessing me.
F yeah, baby! Let's go!
I'm usually a good speller, I promise.
Put that shit!
Whoa, what is it? What is it? Go on.
It's probably one of the worst ones. Nose.
I think that's the worst one.
What?
You have very good
it's
nose, too.
Like sideways, mate. Mate, that is mental. That is mental.
Dude, that's next to my eye. I don't think I can do nose.
K. What? Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, what now? I'm doing pinky toe. No, not that, not that deep.
I want it to land like right there, no?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god! Come on, kid, go.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Are you okay? Oh. Are you okay?
Oh,
my god.
Are you okay?
No. Oh fuck!
Are you okay?
Oh.
That was probably the worst thing I've ever done on K&J.
Really?
I'd rather get shot with a paintball. Probably point blank.
Really?
Hygienic.
That's a word?
I think I got it. I know hygiene.
Hygienic?
Yeah.
How do you spell it?
This.
Hi. What the f? Hygienic? Hygienic. Hygienic. Please don't say both wrong.
JC's right.
JC? I got it right?
JC. Woo! JC's right. You're wrong.
Let me make sure. Hygienic.
Oh my.
Oh
no.
No, it's not. Yeah! Woo! Hygienic, baby. Other person. It's not.
Not pass because it's a long ass sentence. Hey, guess who gets to do her pinky finger again?
Yes, I love it. That still means there's pass in there for me to pick.
I'm doing two for y'all.
Are you gonna close your eyes or no?
Yeah.
Okay, one. What?
Ow!
What? This game has been great so far, except my nose.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
There's four more body parts.
Four more? That's what I'm saying. I don't like
that. Oh, there's one pass in there. There's three body parts.
Is BB one of them?
Next what? It's pharmaceutical.
I'm so over it. I really hope I got this right. It's with a D.
D?
Pharmaceutical. Right?
Wrong.
Oh. How do you spell it?
It is spelled P-H-A-R-M-A-C-E-U-C-I-P-U-L.
All right, we just picked our little thing.
I hate you. I hate your acting. F you. F you. I know you gotta pass.
I'm gonna cry.
I know you gotta pass.
What'd you do?
Stupid ass f***ing ear. You gotta pass, I know you. I know how you act.
I got lips.
You got what?
I got lips.
No, you didn't. Oh.
Yeah.
Ear. Oh. Not as bad as
oh, God, why? I got lips. I do nose and lips. Those are the two worst ones.
I forgot we put a lip in there.
Oh my f***ing gosh. For real, I do not like this. I've got
Anderson,
two
why don't you do this
ones.
One for him?
Please, please, please. Anderson. Harrison?
My pinky toe's still recovering, mate.
Just do it.
Alright, come close, come close.
Ah! Wait!
If you're there,
yeah, right there.
It's gonna pop my lip open!
It might.
Oh my god. No,
for sure, bottom lip. Leave a comment down below if you want to kiss King Lolly after this. Ready?
Ah! Wait! Oh wait! God. Hey! I look stupid!
You know what I mean? You're gonna look stupid. Here you go. Ready?
It's gonna hit my fingers.
I think you'll be fine.
Oh my god, it's gonna pop my lip open. Oh my f***ing god, my lips!
Do your lip. You ready?
Yeah, no, kinda gnarly. Go, go.
Ready?
Ah! It was all my fucking.
Are you okay?
Oh, oh, oh my god! Oh my god! Wait! Can we just go to the next one and hurry?
Yeah, we can go to the next one.
Please, yes.
Yeah.
Alright, the next one is...
Wait, bitch ass, I forgot.
What?
Your f***ing ear.
Dude, we're already on the next one.
That didn't even get it! That didn't even get it! That didn't even get it! That didn't even get it!
Did it get it?
I'm sorry. I just got my lip on my tongue.
It didn't catch it like that. It caught it like it clipped that shit down. That not good.
Yeah, next word is abysmal. KMJ, I feel like quite abysmal.
Dude, I for sure got this one wrong.
Abysmal.
Both wrong.
Well, here we go. One of us is gonna be extremely happy. One of us is gonna be very not happy at all. Left or right?
Right. Stop. You got pass.
No.
What, neck? How can you even do neck?
We're gonna get your neck like that.
Ow, you got a vein, idiot. Ow, my f***ing god, it got so cold.
So who do you think won this challenge?
You, for sure.
I got...
Oh my
pinky,
god.
Pinky, tongue, ear.
I got nose, inside of my lip, and my neck.
Like this video right now if you guys want us to do this again, but next time we do our testicles...
No! No, I'm not doing that. Everyone give it a very big thumbs up. All right, that's it for today. Today's KJ Friday. That means we'll see you on...
Also, if you're on the laptop, check out the banner. I made that. What's up? See ya.